At Millmore in their game against Halifax, Rotherham took the lead in the 20th minute. Sean Gota, their Bermudan international, chested down and placed the ball under the keeper. 10 minutes later, Rotherham almost made it two, but Mark Dempsey's shot rattled the bar with the keeper stranded. But bottom of the league, Halifax hit back. Dave Evans' sharp cross was brilliantly judged by Ian Jurieff, who headed in to equalise. The two sides now replay at Halifax on Monday. A lovely